Jeff Garlin is exiting ABC's Jenkintown-set The Goldbergs following an investigation into alleged misconduct, according to multiple reports. The Hollywood Reporter was first to report that Garlin was leaving the 1980s-based show. Garlin, who has starred as the often-pantless patriarch Murray Goldberg during the sitcom's 8-season run, has reportedly left the show with one day left of filming on The Goldbergs' upcoming 9th season. The exit was described as a mutual agreement between Garlin and Sony Television, which produces the show. ABC and Sony Television did not immediately respond to a request for comment. Read more: Blatantly False, NBC denies pushing Michele Tafoya off Sunday Night Football over appearance on The View. Staffers accused Garlin of making them uncomfortable with an alleged pattern of verbal and physical. It's about me and my silliness on set. They don't think it's appropriate. I do. That's where we're at. As a comedian, if somebody is offended by what I say, all I can say is, I'm sorry, okay? I have never physically come at anyone, for any reason, so that I find terribly confusing and untrue, Garlin added. In response to allegations some colleagues on the Goldbergs set felt demeaned and disrespected by his actions, Garlin told Vanity Fair that he had been approached by human resources, but said he has a difference of opinion with the network over his behavior. He is extremely verbally and emotionally abusive, one employee on the Goldbergs told Deadline. Another source alleged that Garlin would not address some female crew members by name, using offensive nicknames instead. Read more: Bruce Springsteen just sold his music catalog for a ton of money. Garlin, 59, also stars on HBO's Curb Your Enthusiasm alongside Larry David.